I am Contessa. We had an amazing Veterans Day weekend, and I hope you guys did too. A big salute to you guys out there who are serving our country right now, and for the ones that have served, thank you from the bottom of our hearts for letting us even be able to do things like this with freedom of speech and for protecting our amazing country. Thank you guys so much. This past weekend, PinUpAmerica had the amazing opportunity to sponsor a really great event. It was the Veterans Boat Show this past weekend, so we're going to be showing you guys some photos from that. And also our featured photographer today is going to be Miss Justice Howard. A lot of people in the photographer world, you're used to men taking over such an industry, but this girl, she's amazing. She's got some hot, hot photos for you guys, so make sure you stick around. We'll see you in a little bit. To be part of the Veterans Boat Show this past weekend. It was November 9th through the 11th, and it was in the Safety Harbor Marina. Amazing event. There was boats, boat shows, there was bands. PinUpAmerica, we actually got some of our cute little girls out there, some of our sexy pinups, and we did some photo shoots and had some fun. There were some vendors out there. There was, I mean, you name it, it was out there. Great food, great atmosphere. Everyone was super nice, super sweet. Lots of boats out there, tons of things to see. It was really kid-friendly, which was really nice. So let's show you guys some pictures and show you the fun that was had.
Lot of fun, and I felt really comfortable in each of the settings, and the photos turned out really great.
Thank you.
guys. Today's featured guest is none other than Miss Justice Howard, an amazing female photographer. Gorgeous, gorgeous work. She's been in over 50 hardback cover books, magazines internationally, from French Vogue, Cosmopolitan, People, News Weekly, Jane, In Touch Weekly, and Sin 2. I mean, those are just to name a few of the hardbacks and magazines that she's been in. She's been in tons of coffee table books. She's internationally known all over 25 countries and in hundreds and hundreds of features. She's an amazing, amazing photographer, which I'm really jealous of some of the people that she's actually taken photos of, some really pretty badass people. Marilyn Manson, Billy Idol, Dave Navarro, Willie Nelson, Waylon Jennings, and Dick Dale. Those are just to name a few of some of her amazing people that she's photographed. I have some photos for you guys that you can see some of her work, so make sure you stick around and watch. If you want to see some of her badass work, please go to justicehoward.com. She's got fetish work on there, fashion photography, you name it, she's got some badass. She's got more pinups on there. So here's just to show you guys a little taste of what she can do. But make sure you guys check her out and hope you enjoy.
If you see me walking down the street, or in the pages of your magazine, looking just a little differently, showing off what's off the side of me, they say I'm looking like a lady, they say that love is gonna change me, but don't be fooled by everything you see, I gotta let the naughty in me free, yeah. There's a woman inside of all of us who never quite seems to get enough, trying to play by the rules as well. Talk and stare, who never seem to let down their hair. Like to pass judgment.
for today's show. Thank you again for the Veterans Boat Show for letting Pinup America be involved. It was so much fun. We can't wait till next year. And also, thank you very much to Miss Justice Howers for sharing her amazing photos with us. Again, make sure you check out her website. She has some hot stuff on there. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you next week.